Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Heart Weather. So in today's video we are gonna making a painting for your teacher, to gift your teacher. So yeah, let's get started. So these are the five colors. Basically there are six colors. I have not included black in this now because we are using black at the last. So सबसे पहले we will use the ultramarine blue. We'll use three shades of blue, a parrot green and yellow. Use a little like 3 to 4 strokes because we have to use five colors in the full painting to make a good looking shade. So the very first blue was not dark as I expected, so I used a little tone of black and then just merge parrot green with blue. At last use yellow and merge all the colors, yellow with parrot green and then parrot with blue. So yeah, this is what it will look. So now I have made a drawing of a guru and a student. Like on the side there is a student sitting and there is a guru teacher. So I made this drawing with pencil. And now we'll use the black color to highlight it. So yeah, properly color it. Use a small tip brush, the number is 00 round brush. We'll make a moon type of a shiny moon on the head of the guru at the back in the background. The blue is not well dried, but with the help of white we'll make a sky blue kind of color. And just with the help of small tip brush make it as a round. So quickly color the fur and then we'll give it texture. So now with the help of cotton we'll give it the texture like a moon. Just tap. And then create a white stars, shining stars. And then with the help of white paint with the same brush, just tap it like this. So yeah, now we'll see after removing the tapes. So as you can see from the first side only the black color is spilled, and from that side all the blue is spilled so badly that I just don't feel good. But we'll figure out something. Just be there. Yeah, here it is. So I did the black on the bottom part of it. I used black. So yeah, just with the help of a wet brush, spill the paint colors on the borders also to make it a little fine. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Bye, guys.